We're back with RT10. We are joined by Leanne Lahavas, who's playing the Electric Arena at 3:30, I believe.
Yes, that is true.
Okay. Now, Leanne, you're done up in your stage gear, looking wonderful, as usual. Do you have any kind of festival survival tips that you've learned?
Yes. Baby wipes. Good for everything. Also, either a pair of good, solid boots or Wellingtons. Mm-hmm. Wellingtons probably are better because they're just good for all occasions and they look good with shorts.
Are you a festival veteran at this stage?
I'd say, because I've only gotten the chance to camp at one of them this year, which was Latitude, and I love camping. And a few years ago I went to Reading. So, I don't know, I've played a lot though this year, played a lot of festivals. I guess I'm a veteran at getting on stage really quickly and doing it.
Your debut album came out last July. The Brilliant is Your Love Big Enough. There's
Thank
one
you.
Song in particular I like called Age.
Yes.
And you really do turn the traditional love song on its head in that song, don't you?
I've tried to, yeah.
What's it about exactly?
It's about a sort of dilemma I had a few years ago when I was 18 and I was going out with a guy that I was infatuated with, but he wasn't treating me very nicely. And then I happened to meet another gentleman who was he was a bit older than me, basically. So I used the song to decipher my thoughts and decided which one to pick.
And I think we know which one you picked. Now, yes. Your guitar is called Connie.
Yes.
Why is your guitar called Connie?
Well, I named my guitar after my grandmother. My grandma, she passed away almost 10 years ago now, but she survived a lot of stuff. She went through a lot of stuff, and she was my best friend, and she brought me up. And when I found that guitar, it was the first guitar that I like saved up, bought it with my own money, found it, went to the shop, thought about it, and it just sort of, because no two guitars are the same, so I felt like that one was truly meant for me. So I decided to name it after my grandmother.
Is this the same guitar you used when you were jamming with Prince in Paisley Park, as one does?
Yes, it was. It was that one. And I also used his solid gold Fender.
For what song?
We were just playing about, and he just had it there on the rack, and I picked it up, and it was extremely heavy but amazing. So we played mine and his one.
Leanne Lahavas, thanks for talking to us.
Thank you.